What are you doing tonight?
Don't do that. I told you I'm studying for an exam tomorrow.
Okay, yeah, no, but here's the thing. It's Thursday night, so we're doing something, girl.
I'm not going out tonight.
Okay, yeah, but I just bought a Ouija board from a witch.
Why?
Okay, well, not so much bought as stole.
That, I can't even begin to explain why that's a bad idea.
Jakki, you're my best friend. We're having an adventure tonight.
Zack, we've been over this.
All right, bad pitch. What about this? A teddy bear that definitely has a soul attached to it.
No.
What about this?
What's that?
It is a cursed...
No.
Let me finish. Demon box. All right, I know you'll like this one. A mirror that we look at. There's always we can bribe
on. Get that way from me.
An old phone that tells you how you're gonna die.
Zack, no!
I'm not doing this. Why are we always summoning demons or making deals with the devil?
Speaking of which, my new album's coming out, and I'm feeling pretty good about it. It's a soul album.
Ugh.
Do you get it? Jakki. God, I just wish you were more excited about this.
Is that a monkey's paw?
We got him!
You know what? I didn't realize how late it was.
Oh, no. You can't do this to me. You've been rattling on about all this crap and now you're out?
I just really didn't think it was gonna take you so long to get on board. And you got that test tomorrow.
It's a monkey's paw. We can wish whatever we want.
Yeah, but be careful.
I know what a monkey's paw is. Three wishes, always a catch. I wish it was earlier.
It is a rope that no matter how you tie it, it's always a noose.
What's even the point of that?
Ugh. It only brought us back a couple of hours.
Always a catch. Monkey's paw? Yeah.
Whoa, what is happening?
Looks like some basic time travel rigmarole.
How did you do this?
I didn't do anything.
I don't know what's going on.
Yet.
Oh, man. My mom always wanted twins. I wish you were here to see this.
Your mom?
Yeah.
That explains a lot. Quick, let's get her in the closet.
Oh.
You did this!
I didn't! Come on! Don't put this on me. Oh, God, I have to stop screaming.
I was fixing
it! Oh, no. I said hope. I just singly said hope. I didn't say wish. You gotta say wish to make a wish.
Stop saying wish! If we die in the past, does that mean we die in the present?
That is why you don't mess with monkey's paws.
Shh. Help me get your dead body, my dead body, your dead mom's body, into the closet. How many do we have left?
Well, that's your dead body, my dead body, my dead mom's body. Okay, geez, testy. Okay, well, let me think.
Two.
One.
Two.
One!
No, we have two left.
No. Okay, in reverse order, it's, I hope they stop screaming. I wish she wasn't outside. I wish my mom was here. I wish it was earlier.
Yeah, that's two left.
I wish you were more excited about this.
You piece of shit!
Ow,
I can't believe you did that!
Ow, oh my God, ow. Okay, I am sorry. But, that does mean that you get the last wish.
All right, fine. All we have to do is get rid of her, and we're done.
What a waste of a monkey's paw.
I wish your dead mom was back with all the other dead moms.
We're surrounded by dead moms.
I wish they were dead again.
Zombie moms?
I wish it was earlier.
Mom zombies.
I wish I never met Zack.
Mombies! Wait, what are you talking
this
about?
This is all your fault.
Don't put this all on P.
You and your stupid rape bribery, Felistian, pet cemetery, something wicked this way comes bullshit!
Wow, you are mean and well-read.
I mean, how much occult crap do you even need?
It's not that much stuff. It's not that much stuff.
Oh, this is why I'm moving out, because you keep dragging me into your twisted adventures with your haunted paintings.
The artist painted this with his own blood, Jacqueline. Wait, you're moving out?
I wasn't studying earlier. I was looking at apartments.
I thought we were having fun. I thought you liked this.
No, you like this stuff. I just put up with you. None of your garbage is gonna get us out of this mess.
That monkey's paw's useless.
Oh, you think?
No. It's a few hours earlier, remember? Which means...
there's another monkey's paw.
Oh, I got it. We have 6 chances with this, so we need to be really careful how we use it, all right?
I wish...
we have 5 more chances.
4 chances!
Damn it! Okay, we're overthinking this. What is the most unambiguous way that we can just control the whole mess?
I'm sorry, Zack. I keep blaming this on you, but it's also my fault.
No, Jakki, it's my fault.
I keep dragging you into these things. If we survive, I understand if you want to move out.
No, I'm not moving out. This is crazy, but it is fun. I'm sorry I wish that you were dead.
Jakki, when did you wish I was dead?
It doesn't matter. You're my best friend. Let's finish this. I wish we never chose to use the monkey's paw tonight.
Jakki, you did it.
I can't believe it. Now, would you like some more tea?
Mr. Stitches?
That settles it. I'm moving out.
We got a monkey paw!